guys.
So today I've got another concert vlog for you. It is the second of two back-to-back concerts. Last night we saw Limp Bizkit. It was phenomenal. Tonight we are seeing The Story So Far, just one of my favorite bands in general, so very excited to see them, and I've never seen them on a headliner, so should be pretty awesome. Show was down at the Hard Rock Live here in Orlando. Last night it was the Hard Rock Casino over in Tampa, so I'm glad this one's a little closer. Opening up tonight, we got Microwave, Mom Jeans, and Joyce Manor. We're gonna be late to this show because I did have to get some work done during the afternoon, and then I took a nap, and it went a little bit longer than I thought. Either way, there was a chance we were gonna miss some of the opening stuff, but we definitely will now. I do like the bands that are opening. I'm not a massive fan of any of the bands that are opening. I just like them casually. So we're gonna see whatever we're gonna see. Obviously, we're definitely seeing The Story So Far, which is the main thing. So yeah, we're gonna head down there, meet up with a friend who you haven't seen in a long time, then see us another concert.
All right, so we are about to be at the venue. Also, here's who's with us tonight. Ready? Brady from formerly of around, I think it's safe to say formerly of Around Orlando Vlogs at this point. But anyways, it's been a while since you've seen him, so there he is. Are you ready for your first Story So Far show?
I'm excited.
And it's only my second since the pandemic as well.
Yeah.
Second show in like 3 years, first time Story So Far.
It's going to be sick. It's going to be sick. But we're about to head in. We are going to see Joyce Manor and Story So Far. The other bands, you know, obviously, like I said earlier, I got here a little late. And then we had a huge debacle trying to get food. It took entirely too long. And, you know, it's Grad Bash tonight, so City Walk's pretty crazy, but anyways, we still got time to see a couple good bands, so we're gonna head in there, enjoy some music.
No!
out of the show, walking to the car. Story so far sounded great. Set list was pretty good. They didn't play my favorite song, which is If I Fall, and they played it like throughout the tour sometimes, and it's just kind of hit or miss if you happen to get them to play it on your night. We didn't, but luckily they did play it at Sad Summer. But other than that, really good set list. I think Right Here was probably my favorite of the night. It sounded really good. Brady's first Story So Far show. What'd you think?
It sounded so good. They're one of those bands that like live, it just sounds like the album. They got it all very in tune
yes.
and down.
Oh, yeah.
One thing is like, I've seen more energetic shows.
Oh yeah.
I think there's a trade-off for how like accurate to the album they sound.
Yeah, the Story So Far, if you didn't know, in the past used to be very high energy, but Parker has really mellowed out over the years, especially the last few years. And he has his reasons for that. You can look that up yourself. But it's kind of a trade-off because he sounds a lot better now than he used to. I like a little more energy, but because the Story So Far is one of my favorite bands, like whatever they do, as long as they sound good, I'm good. And they sounded really good, so we had fun. Joyce Manor was pretty good as well.
I was about to say that. Yeah. Presently, Joyce Manor set was really fun.
Yeah, they were good. I would probably see them again. So anyways, that's all I've got. Thank you guys for checking out this video. Be sure to subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the next one.